An album should have a kind of a story if you look at the songs, how they go together. And Martin Engelin said that when I wanted to start the album with something fast, he said, no, start with something that has meaning. It can have a story. So you can start. We start with Weight of the World and we end with the song Sunrise, because every day when we go to bed and we wake up the next day, we do hope that the sun will rise. And it's just this kind of mellow instrumental that to me is a perfect ending of an album, and also a perfect ending to a long sweaty gig. Instead of going and doing an encore with full on rock, we do this and it works really well. People go away with a smile on their faces. They cool down, we calm down, and we hope that the sun will rise again.